Diana Breanne, what do you do if your spouse is cheating on you? You know, that's a very, very hard question. First of all, you know, you got to make sure that you're just not being jealous and they're really not cheating on you. But if they are, you probably should seek professional counseling by a minister or a psychologist or a counselor or somebody like that, and talk to them first and see what you should do, you know, because it's a very, very difficult topic and it's a very difficult thing to go through. And it's a shock. You know, it's a shock when you find out someone's deceived you in any way, and it can happen. But fortunately, there are more spouses that are faithful than not faithful. And so, but if you're one of the ones that your spouse was not faithful to you, just know that you're not alone in the world and that there are people and support groups out there for you. Just make all the right choices in your life and take things slow and get the right help and right counseling. From my house to yours, God bless you. I'll talk to you soon. Bye-bye.